wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best LED grow light bulbs. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. In addition to houseplants, the simple deluxe lamp can be used with flowers, vegetables, and herbs, and it can be placed in tight spaces without the worry of heat buildup. Its sturdy clamp mechanism attaches to shelves, furniture, and more. It comes with UL safety certification and a generous 6-foot cord. However, its on-off switch can be tricky. At number 9, the Miracle LED Hydroponic provides daylight white glow, and it maintains a low running temperature even after many hours of use. It's great for a small garden in your kitchen or basement, or in an apartment that gets limited sunlight. It's available in different colors and won't break the bank, but it's not bright enough for some. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Unifun E27 features 12 LEDs and fits into a standard size socket, so it's easy to use in most regular desk lamps, especially those with adjustable necks, so you can change the height as your plants grow. With a 5-inch diameter, it'll illuminate small areas brightly. It boasts an impressive 50,000-hour lifespan and is backed by a 1-year warranty. However, it is too heavy for some fixtures. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LED grow light bulbs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Torchstar BR30 allows you to enjoy your favorite produce throughout the year, regardless of the season or weather. And it's also great for orchids, violets, and other flowers. It has an adjustable brightness level and is suitable for use in damp conditions. It comes singly or in a two-pack with a 120-degree beam angle, but it is too wide for some lampshades. Moving up our list to number 6, the taotronics 36-watt offers 12 3-watt LEDs to treat your greenery to a full light spectrum, and it comes in your choice of two housing colors. Its umbrella design ensures proper heat dissipation, so it'll stay cool even after 24 hours of continuous use. It includes an E26 socket and a detailed instruction manual. However, it provides a relatively small coverage area. Halfway up our list at number 5. The full-spectrum kingbo two pieces are said to be ideal for all stages of growth, and they're rotatable up to 270 degrees for accurate placement. Their finned heat sinks keep them at a safe temperature to extend their life and maintain a high lumens output. They're simple to install and remove, and the yellow glow is easy on the eyes. They're equipped with a durable aluminum frame. At number 4, unlike many alternatives, the sansi 40 watt produces an aesthetically pleasing white light, since each chip contains a mix of multiple colors. It's made by a global company that's been delivering LED-based products for more than 25 years. It comes in a non-conductive ceramic housing with a spectrum range of 400 to 780 nanometers. It covers more than 4 square feet. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Whether you're growing vegetables or caring for your houseplants, the esbaybulbs SMD5730 is designed to keep them healthy and thriving with 78 red, blue, and white diodes. Its ribbed framework helps it to stay cool and increase its lifespan. It comes with a polished aluminum body and is small but powerful. Different wattages are available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LED grow light bulbs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the energy-efficient hola E26 draws only 6 watts, and its clear glass shell is designed to provide maximum coverage and eliminate waste. Once it's screwed into a standard fixture of your choice, it'll emit a pink glow while staying relatively cool to the touch. It also comes in packs of 2 or 4 and costs less than $10. It can double as mood lighting. And taking the top spot on our list, the Philips PAR 38 will bathe your greenery in a white radiance that mimics sunlight, and in a budget-friendly way, with an estimated usage cost of just $1.93 per year. It comes with a handy chart that indicates how far to place it from vegetables, ferns, cacti, and more. It's got an output of 1200 lumens and is Energy Star certified. It comes from an industry leader. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for LED grow light bulbs, or simply click beneath this video.